Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about transferring money from Greece to Liberia. We are going to talk about three ways to send money if you are in Greece and you want to send money to Liberia. Why do we have to send money overseas? There is a lot of reasons for that, whether it is for buying or selling properties, helping a family or a friend, living or traveling abroad, paying something we buy from international supplier, or for emergency purposes and so on. We wanted to make sure to have a fast, safe and secure transaction. Transferring money from Greece to Liberia, we have the top three ways for you. Our first option is the Wise. Formerly transferred Wise, people on every continent around the world are choosing Wise to help them live, travel, and work internationally. They have the fairest and the easiest way to send money overseas. Using Wise is as simple as sending money from A to B, but behind their app and website is a complex engine of currencies that is being designed, built and powered by their talented teams in cities around the world. And for more information on Wise, just check the video description. The second option is the TransferGo. This is a global money transfer company that supports migrant workers to send money back to their relatives without paying unnecessary bank fees. Through the company, migrants have the ability to transfer money overseas with the help of a digital account-to-account business model. The company is considered as a secure way of transferring money, since it removes the cost of international transfers. TransferGo is a fit for business to pay their suppliers. They are the company striving to make the world a fairer place for migrants by providing tailored and more affordable financial services that allows their hard-earned money to go further. And for more information on TransferGo, just check the video description. The third option is the Currency Fair. This is a P2P online marketplace that allows individuals and businesses to exchange currencies and send funds to bank accounts worldwide. It uses a unique person-to-person online marketplace to facilitate currency exchange between users in a simple and anonymous fashion. And for more information on Currency Fair, just check the video description. Money transfer companies and government change the rules all the time. So if one of these services are not available anymore, or if you know another reliable way to send money abroad, make sure to leave us a comment and let the rest of us know. And if this video is helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching!